I knew I had to be careful. I had to keep my distance. If she knew how much I still cared, it was all over. I wouldn't be able to walk away again. The first time was hard enough. The promises you make on your mother's deathbed are promises that are absolute. I promised my mother that I would take care of my brother, that I would look after him. I kept my word. I did it the best way I could. By leaving. I might have been a fuck-up and a failure and a disappointment, but I wasn't a liar. I did lie to Belly, though. Just that one time in that crappy motel. I did it to protect her. That's what I kept telling myself. Still, if there was one moment in my life I could redo, one moment out of all the shitty moments, that was the one I would pick.